baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place.
Damn it.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. Remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Leave me alone!
Wait! Wait!
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
You feel.
Must burn it all down!
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking show. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound. Ooh, is it haunted?
Okay, fine.
family, son.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Not again.
Get out the way, Margaret. Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Come on. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll face it for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Did you just slip out before dinner was done?
It's over, boy.
wasted your time.
Good, Ethan. Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Hey, you! Hey! Hey, over here!
Hey! Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live... live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look,
officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see something wonderful. Whoa.
Fuck!
my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Heck of a thing, and this sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, in a word, means you're fucked! Builds this shit.
Oh.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me. Poor deputy.
That is not good.
Get it now!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
you made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.